The year I turned 26, I made $49 million, which really pissed me off because it was three shy of a million a week.
I think it's either the darkest comedy ever or the funniest drama ever.
You show me a pay stub, I quit my job right now.
Hey, listen, I quit. Yeah, I'm going into stocks.
Yeah, I think this is definitely the most complex role I've had yet, and it's also the thing I'm the most proud of.